men's fencing to be followed by women's fencing. Christian Archer, Ian Dwyer, Misha Heber, Hazem Kazbek, Arthur Lemieux, Conrad Sutter, Allison Barry, Catherine Lee, Ava Niklinska, and Mary Reagan. Congratulations.
You now carry the tradition of everyone who has ever earned that letter. Some of those people won Heisman trophies. Some of them have become leaders of government or business or surgeons or teachers.